I think you have something you want to tell me.
I just buried my father. Why are you here?
I read a tweet about a New Yorker article about you. You're famous.
Somebody in the family is guilty of committing a heinous crime.
What happened to my grandfather?
People are getting hurt.
Who hired you?
I do not know, but there is one guilty party behind it all.
Knives Out. Rated PG-13. In theaters Thanksgiving.
No.
If I could pause, why are we doing all this?
Let's back it up. The family has desperate motives. And when good people get desperate, the knives come out.
You know something. Spill it.
I suspect foul play. No.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Did you just Google that?
I did just Google that.
You gotta do this more often.
Hey, it's Lisa. Now, Oscars are handed out to recognize the work of actors, cinematographers, producers, and other individuals who play a role in the development of a movie. Now, James Cameron's Titanic swept the 1998 Oscars with 11 wins, but some might be surprised to know that Titanic has the same record amount of Academy Awards as The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King, and 1959's Ben-Hur. Now, click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always have our videos in your feed.